catches right there. Getting his extra work in.
Another play fake. Jalen Hurts down the middle, and it's caught near midfield. A first down for Devontae Smith into Giants territory at the 49.
Formation, man-to-man coverage.
Hurts looking one side. Stops, plants, coming back. Quez Watkins! What a play by Quez Watkins going up top for the catch against Aaron Robinson, the rookie. Hurts keeps, now throws, Arcega-Whiteside. First down for Philadelphia, just the second catch of the season on the second target of the year. Second and eight. Hurts downhill and a first down inside the Giants 45-yard line. J.R. Reed.
The pocket really, really improved in that aspect.
There's another run play and another hole for Hurts. Trying to get freaky in the open field. And down to the 21-yard line. Picks up 19 more yards on the ground before McKinney makes the stop.
Time he hands the ball off trying to punish the quarterback.
Now a toss. Hurts looking end zone. Little short of it, but it's caught by Jalen Reagor. Miles Sanders is the back to start. And he'll get the carry. And a hole off the edge and a big burst from Miles Sanders to begin the third quarter. The Philadelphia rushing attack. Miles Sanders is back in the game now. Hurts faked it to him and kept it. And he's just so athletic. He's got such good agility.
Your quarterback is the guy running this football.
Here he is. He's got Arcega-Whiteside with a block on Aaron Robinson in space. Another well-designed run to get a first down for Philadelphia. Five-man rush. Hurts steps up and runs. And cuts for the first down. Scott bouncing. Boston Scott putting a shoulder into Robinson. He's got the first down. And it's first and goal for Philadelphia. Boston Scott right through the gut. And it's a touchdown for the Eagles. The ground game gets it done again. And Scott does it against the Giants again. His seventh career score against New York. Jones fires. Incomplete. Avante Maddox had the coverage once again on Pharaoh Cooper. But trailing right now, Jalen Hurts goes to work from the 30. And he's got a man on the slant. And near the sticks goes Jalen Reagor. Hurts RPO, first down to Devontae Smith into Giants territory. Fake to Barkley, Jones rolling out. And I think that's a smart play. Obviously the yardage that you lose hurts, but you force Philadelphia to at least use the time.
Rolling down the football field, you've got to play a little tighter on the outside.
Out of the backfield, Gainwell bobbled, controlled, got the first down and got out of bounds. J.R. Reed forces him out inside the New York 40. Hurts protected, dumps it off for Gainwell in the middle of the field. The clock will continue to move as he gets the